Winner number two, EY for Basketball, Ruslan Kurdu.